the Goolwa in action on Australia Day, 1997. Heading for the berth up there at the wharf. Claimed it.
Wonder who's driving it. It's Digby, or whether he's got Menster on board.
Paddle's going to reverse. Nice gentle night for them.
I'd like to know more about any.
This is the 1997 Wooden Boat Festival, 15th of March, and there's the 100-year-old Marion that's been brought down to Goolwa for the occasion. Off on the 5 o'clock cruise. There's the Goolwa down at the new Hector's jetty.
I saw it on something, you know. Like, oh, look at it. Now we've got flashing lights on the ferry.
On the punt.
Huh?
Oh, yes. That, I think the lux is enough. It picks it up, all up.
Luxology.
Well, I think that they've done Goolwa proud.
I think they've done a treat.
Cooperated. Somebody out there's got, even got music on.
Well, you're loud, Jake. Doesn't have to be quiet on the water.
And you rule the waves.
Britons never, never, never shall be slaves.
Sorry, I can't sing that.
The flashing punt.
Why is it flashing? Does it normally do that all night?
I've no idea.
But it's not moving, Sam. It's still, I'm sure.
It's moving to us.
Yeah.
I think it's pretty terrific. I am so pleased and grateful
to be here.
You're going to have another 3 week holiday, are you?
All in 1.5 days.
Yeah.
Yep. Wonderful. I think they get something done because.
Oh, yeah. It's
an amplifier, right?
Yeah. No, this is a fairly low lux camera as well. What a beautiful morning.
What is it burning? A coal? Or
I don't know. Wouldn't have a clue.
The big ones are burning wood.
Are they?
You said there's a lot of beautiful things at the Rosemary Show?
No, there isn't, but there is one artist. It's better hung than his previous things.
Yeah, well that's good.
But there's one really nice little ink sketch out. Oh, and they're lovely little. They're sweet.
Sounds like the paddle boat races on the
Okay, I'll see you in a minute.
I think they're
flowers and
one flamed in babies. Babies, yes.
The little babies wetting themselves all over the frame that's right now.
Oh,
a pregnant woman. And
all these cars in the way. All these people in Goolwa. Thank you. This is the daylight version of the sail past. Listen to the tour guide. And that's the Marion on its centenary cruise. And that's the Oscar W. Now in front is the Mundu. Behind it is the Oscar W. Right over there, and coming along here is the Marion. There must be a jazz band on the Marion, I think, as well as down the front. And there's the Fairy Queen coming back into.
Beautiful. It's a pity. If you could get it to go around again and get the dog to walk from the bow to the stern. What happened?
There's a little steam canoe. There it is. Another little steamer behind. Two of them. Yes, all those. I love those little steamboats.
Yes, and they were having a tug of war when we were down
there. Oh, were they? Thank you.
thing where the back feet go.